Good point. Stanley's been having a lot more freedom recently. I've been letting him run loose. But I can't control when he comes back when he runs loose. And he has come back and vomited a couple of times, so I don't know what he's found when he's outside. Because I only know that he's allergic to chicken and flea bites, but he's probably got lots of other allergies. I was going to do a live feed, but I've run out of credit on my phone. Got no mobile data. Hey, good boy. His little mouth, what's in his mouth? You're pulling a face at that smell. Your favourite bush. My favourite bush. And your favourite bin. Can you smell that, eh? What can you smell? You're looking up at that bird feeder. Birds flying around. They're brave birdies, aren't they? Coming near you. Happy Stanley. Happy boy. He's so happy. Happy you. Such a good boy. Good boy. I might just let him off the lead, but keep the harness on, see what he does. Because he has been very good recently, just staying with me, walking round. It's only when we get near back home, he'll disappear through the railway fence. Come on, that's a wee wee there. Don't put your face in the wee wee. You are such a big boy. You're a massive cat, you. Massive cat. Good boy. Good boy, aren't you? Where are we gonna go? You following Mummy? You're a good boy, walking so nicely, and you're not even on the lead, and you're still walking nicely. Yeah. Good boy, come on. Good boy. Stanley. You're so clever. He's such a clever boy. Aren't you? He's a clever, clever boy. Are you going to sit there? Oh, good boy. Here he comes. Here he comes. I'll let you run loose across the railway tracks again. I'll have to take the harness off just in case you get trapped in anything. Do we take this harness off? Because we're back closer to home, so you might make a run for it through the railway fence. It doesn't go for too long. I just worry about him all the time. Always hunting crane flies. Crow sat above him watching him. What can you see, Stanley? What are you looking at? Don't poke your eye. Be careful. round in a circle. Or do you want to go in the yard there? Oh, it's locked, Stanley. I can't get in, it's locked. Oh, it's been really good waiting to go through there. And I can't open it. Oh, no, I can. Will it lift up? No. Can't open it. You can go through this gap. I'm always telling him not to go through the gap. Now I'm telling him to go through. You're coming in a big circle, Stanley. Good boy. You didn't panic and run. Happy Stanley. Happy, happy boy. You'd be okay on your own if I go back in. Mm-hmm. Are you going to stay here or are you going to come with Mummy? What are you going to do? Yeah, are you? Okay, I go this way, Stanley. Are you gonna come with me? He looks a bit nervous now with all the noise. Are you coming? I don't want to walk off and leave him. But he lived outside for years as a stray, so he'll be fine. He's only going to be gone about half an hour. I don't know why I'm so bothered. Oh, he's coming with me, I think. Is he? No. Stanley, I'm going to go home. I'll see you soon. Okay, Stanley, I'm going to go back to Olive. You be good boy. You be good boy. I keep saying I'm going and I'm not going anywhere. Right, I'm definitely going, Stanley. I'll see you soon. You'll be good. I'll leave the door open for you. Good boy. He's a good boy. Is he going to the toilet there? Go to the toilet, I can bring him in. Doing a poo, he's a good boy. Ooh, a big healthy poo. Let's say you cover it up. Oh, he stood in it. Put it all over his paws. Well, now he's done a poo. He's got his zoomies. I can bring you back in now you've done a poo, can't I? Let me pick him up and carry him in. I'm going to grab him and bring him back in.